There's another one-lane bridge. Do we have the right of way?
We do.
It's not even that cold out. I have a long sleeve shirt, a fleece jacket, and a big winter three-in-one coat. And I'm finally warming up in the car with the car heater. Like, the houses here are so freaking cold. Like, I was still freezing with what I'm currently wearing indoors. It's kind of sad. It hurts to drink water or even to eat anything. And I threw up this morning. Like, all my breakfast was just gone. It was really good. Like, the mixed berry wheat bites, would definitely recommend them, but I threw up. Also, thanks to Brian for taking care of me last night. I was pretty out of it.
You were really out of it.
Today we are driving through Arthur's Pass to Christchurch.
And it's raining all day.
And it's raining. And as you can probably tell from my voice, I am not so great. I had the night sweats yesterday. I don't think I remember having the night sweats ever. Like, so I got myself out of the blanket and it's like pretty cold, like 13 Celsius, but I was sweating so much I soaked up to my clothes, like from sweating. And when my clothes were wet, I got pretty cold, so I had to get changed in the middle of the night. And yeah, wish us luck.
We need to fix that.
Interstate runs in the US. I ask for a time. Christchurch, another hour or so, we should get there.
I think I like this Springfield better. It's prettier.
Look at the sky, how beautiful it is. So I think we just got to the outskirts of Christchurch. So we are hoping to spend some time in Christchurch.
There's like a rainbow right